All right, good morning, you guys. Okay, you know her from Newsroom, that show, also many other things. She'll also be in the Mary Poppins remake later this year. Mm-hmm. But first, she's in a movie called The Bookshop. Welcome, Emily Mortimer. How are you? Thank you.
I'm very good. I'm very happy to be here.
So good to see you. First of all, your dress is unbelievably fantastic.
Thank you. I have to point that out. I'm confused by having to wear this dress at this early in the morning.
Yeah. It's red carpet wear at 8:48.
Yeah.
Exactly. Well, I always find it interesting to find out how projects found you as opposed to how you found projects. How did that happen with The Bookshop?
Well, the incredible director, Isabel Coixet, told Patricia Clarkson, who is in the movie with me, who had done a movie with Isabel previously, that she had to get me to be in the job.
Really?
Yes, and Patricia rang me up and said I'd be an idiot if I didn't work with Isabel and that I should do it. And I read the script and fell in love with it and then met Isabel and fell in love with her. And I'm so happy I listened to Patty. Oh. When Patty tells you to do something, you must.
Right. So it happens in like 1959. Can you tell us about The Bookshop?
Yes, I play a character called Florence Green, who is she's a widow, and she just has been living quite quietly in a small town, and then one day wakes up in the morning and takes it upon herself to open a little bookshop. Mm. And it's a very sort of innocent and sweet task she gives herself, but little does she know that the kind of establishment in the local community, represented by Patricia, don't want her to do it. Mm. And as we all know from our own lives, once somebody in power doesn't want you to do something, it's very hard to overcome them.
Mm. Right.
And so she does battle as valiantly as she can, but it's hard. And what I love about the story is it's kind of the opposite of the usual triumph over adversity. It's like you can try at something and still not succeed. And that is actually the story of a lot of our lives. Mm-hmm. And that's a lot of our experience of life.
Mm-hmm. That's a very good point. Let's take a look at a clip of you in The Bookshop.
You mustn't think I don't want to consider you for the job. It's just that you don't really look old enough. Or strong enough.
That's hard to say after first glance. You look old, but you don't look strong. It's all the same anyway. We're all available. But my elder sister will be absent from work half the time, and the middle one won't show up. Just a warning. And I should also let you know I don't like reading. I like geography and maths.
I'll come round this afternoon and discuss things with your mother. And don't worry, I won't force you to read.
A good scene.
That's a very good clip. Yeah. Are you a big book fan? Do you read a lot?
I do. I love books, and I think they're medicine. And they're really, especially in these days, I think there's nothing better than a good book.
An escape. Do you have a favorite
book? To run away from the world.
Yeah.
Great Expectations is my favorite book.
Oh, really?
Yes.
What a great one.
Yeah.
I love hearing that. Also, you have another movie coming out that we are so, so excited about, Mary Poppins. Are you excited? What role do you play?
I play Jane Banks, who was the little girl in the original movie, who has now grown up. And me and Ben Whishaw play the grown-up Jane and Michael Banks, who Mary has time traveled and come back, there we are, to visit and to sort of rescue us yet again. And I am very excited. And I really think that it was a big thing taking on Mary Poppins, but I don't think people are gonna be disappointed.
It looks beautiful. Quickly, I was so fascinated to find out that you speak fluent Russian.
Yes.
Could you speak something for us? Could you say something for us?
I can say good morning, California. Dobre utro, California.
Fabulous. That's amazing.
Right back at you.
It's not quite fluent Russian.
We'll take
the things we learned about Emily today.
Yeah. Thank you so much for coming in, Emily. The Bookshop hits theaters August 24th. Thanks again.
Good to see you.
Thank you for having me.